disorganized, can't seem to dry your eyes, and chaos is collapsing from your mind. You say that you're fine, but now you're out of time. Out of time. You're out of time. Hey everybody, and welcome now to the show. So time to design. We'll check around how China decorated everything really nice. The music is beautiful, thank you. So we have Swani, Mesumika. So if you're not watching in world, you can also, of course, you're all joining on the live. It's gonna be even, you know, easier to watch. Okay, so let's start with this. We have like this set, and now you'll see what the girls have to decorate. So we have four boots. They look like this. So this is the room they'll have to decorate. So girls, now listen to this. You'll have to decorate the inside room. Don't do it outside, right? When you go inside, you decorate it whatever style you like. So it doesn't have to be exactly bathroom. It can be anything you kind of imagine it to be, right? It can be like just a hangout area, kitchen, whatever you think it's like appropriate for this place. You don't have to decorate outside of it, right? So just the room inside, because the judges will judge the room inside. You'll have 40 minutes. You can rest whatever you want around, right? But just at the end of the 40 minutes, just check that it's exactly, you know, inside what it needs to be inside, right? Any other questions for the contestants?
Are we limited on prize?
Yeah, I mean, it's a one room, but like 350 prints each one. I think this, okay, for one room, this is more than enough, right? I don't think none of you will use 350 prints for one room, right?
Oh, you never know.
I doubt it. So we have on our first, so our first time to design a room is, let me see, I have, it's a jewel. Yeah, Iso, our first contestant. Iso, you dress like exactly for the show.
I love the outfit, like, I give you points just for the outfit.
I know, right?
Totally.
It's ready to build and design.
Love it.
On our second one, we have Vicky. There she is, down there.
Hi there.
I'll come closer later to you if I'm going to ask you something, but I have voice to the judges, all right? Maybe I should just fly there a little so I can hear you better.
Something? Is there a quiz too?
No, we will leave you to design in the middle, but we'll ask you some stuff at the end, right? When the judging is done, right?
Okay, sure.
There. So we have Vicky, our second contestant. Then we go to our third one, to the other side. There we go. And we have Rosalie.
Hi!
There you go. Oh. I see you're all pink and everything.
Eating my cotton candy. I've got some wine ready.
There you go. Whoa, 350 prims for one room. Yeah, that's the tall. You don't have to go 350, right? It's like just how much we have on this land. And the last one is Alexi. Hey, Alexi.
Hi, everybody.
There you go. So, girls, I will say like the 40 minutes start. Wait, we're gonna wait for a minute because I wanna have it on exactly 5 minutes after 9, right? When I say start, you can start and you have, of course, 40 minutes time to decorate that room, right? And we'll start. Oh, also our judges, right? So we have, for our judges, we have Darky. Hi, Darkana.
Hi, everyone. Hi.
Of course, we have China.
Hi, everyone.
Jason.
Hello.
And Merce.
Hello, everyone.
There we go.
Hey.
Hey. Nice somebody said nice hammer in the chat. Oh, Jason, you're in the chat too. Okay. So those will be the judges, and they will judge at the end and rate each and every, you know, thing. Okay, is this thing gonna turn? It's still 4 minutes after nine. So when it turns to five, you know, well, after noon, I guess, for some of you, or something. Okay, five, start, girls.
So excited!
Yay, so excited. So at noon, in 40 minutes, then the competition will be closed. Now let's go to our judges a little. Anyway, so we were talking about China. There, let's start with China. Hey, hey, China.
Hey.
Oh, Peter is asking, is that a real Jason? I thought he's still on holiday.
Well, it's my doppelganger. I hired him to come.
Don't you hear his crappy vacation mic?
I'm sorry.
I'm joking.
Come I on. Know that you do, but yeah.
But
it is me.
Okay, so let's talk with China a little, because China, I think you're the most, you know, how do you say it? Like the most
influential.
No, but she's the best judge here, right? Because she's actually
the most experienced.
The most appropriate for the job.
There you go. The most appropriate for this job, yeah, because these two bitches are just here for the food. I'm joking.
Well, the food is good. No, like I'm kind of excited actually that we're doing this competition.
Mm.
I'm really curious to see what they're gonna come up with.
I think like the 40 minutes can go really fast by, right? Though, like,
it does.
Yeah.
Surprisingly fast.
Yeah, I just want them. I think personally to see some imagination, some originality, something that we don't expect to see. Doesn't matter what it is.
Yeah,
unless it's a sex dungeon.
Imagine somebody like turning the whole room upside down or shit like that.
Yeah, that would.
You know,
be
that would be so cool.
But you give them ideas.
I'm sorry, I'm not giving ideas. Oh, who's watching TV?
Hello.
Somebody's watching TV.
Oh, well. Not me.
Yeah.
Not
okay.
I.
So China, can you like also explain? You kind of designed this whole place where we are standing, right? Look how cute this is.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, it is really beautiful. So let me see what you kind of used. If maybe people are like maybe into landscaping, I kind of like this grass here, right?
I love that grass. It's my go-to grass because it's really low. As I say, it's just like one prim, and you can stretch it really big. That's the downy grass by Allerium. They also do one called puffy grass, and that's really nice as well.
Oh no!
I'm taking note.
I think I bought this grass because I once traveled to a sim, right? And I saw the grass and I was like, damn, where is this from? And I think I have it in my inventory too.
I'm saving all of this. What you say now? China, thank you.
Oh, that's okay.
Mm.
I also like how you did this like upper grass, like above grass flowers and stuff, right?
Yes. Make it so realistic.
Yeah.
Nice. Can I ask what build are you guys using for the challenge? Ah, there we go. We have another question. Yeah, guys, if you have if you want to ask any question, because we have practically nothing much to do now for 40 minutes, right? We can just talk shit and check a little what they're doing inside the houses. So this is Scarlet Creative Barcelona Beach Cabin. There we go. And it's 15 land impact. I think China, they also have like a rails in front of it, but you took it down, right?
That's right, yeah. I took them down just so that it was easier for the contestants to, you know, to go up into the build without having to climb over.
The girl with the hammer is probably going for a swimming pool in the living room. She's got the heavy duty tools for it. I think they're giving her ideas, right? What she should do, actually.
Yeah.
Now there we go. I feel like I'm not prepared enough.
He's going to do a China and start knocking down walls.
Well, it's a lot of time still, so don't worry. We will just look a little in. Oh, okay.
I'm
getting.
Go spy on my other contestant.
Yeah, don't do that. You're gonna lose the... No, it's not against the rules, but you're losing time, right? What you could be doing inside your house, right? Okay.
Oh, I'm so excited.
There, we see some stuff happening slowly. Okay. Well.
Yeah, I'm very, very intrigued, actually.
Mm-hmm. So we also have some guests, so, you know, there we go. They're just having... Oh, look, we have guys. There's a hot table for us there. Jason, Jason, yeah. I'm surprised you're not sitting there right now.
Well, what can I do? I need to fulfill my duties here.
I'm sorry.
No distractions.
Are you sure? Did you see that table, though?
We gotta go check.
I love China how you did like just random sitting around. It's not like, you know, like audience. It's more like a picnic.
I love it because it's more chill, more relaxing. It's like when you sit like on the, what is it called? When you sit like in a hall,
like
thing.
Bleachers?
Yes. Bleachers. Yes. It's like more tense situation. Like, you know, this is more comfortable, you know, just chill. Love it.
Looks like a big,
it would make
big
the contestants
old...
more relaxed.
Yeah, yes.
Well, Naria, I'm glad that you think that Adam is looking good because I told him he looks like he gets in bar fights before we left the house.
Which one? Wait, which one is Adam? Because I see three guys.
He's sitting at the guy table.
With the white shirt?
The guy table.
They both have white shirt. I have to really long stand on the, I did make it like that before I see a person's name because they're Xavier, that's not gonna be it. It's Adam, the middle one, or the one with...
Yeah, the middle one.
Okay. He looks cute. We can borrow. Nope. Hey, it's Second Life. No one cares. I guess. But look, also you did like a cute sign up there on the wall. Like it. There. Mm-hmm. Here comes the man in black. Lol, totally April. Forget the guys, look at the food. Yeah. Oh my.
Delish.
Yeah, we can look at the food a little. Let's see what judges are eating today when we're already on the... Merce. It's such a big burger, Merce. How?
I know.
I love to see you
having craving.
It's called Monster Burger Platter from Junk Food. Oh,
I would totally bury my face in that. Totally.
It's also
to match the chocolate.
It's also 7 land impact. Oh, damn. Mm. Well, Jason has a hot dog,
kind of
appropriate.
No, I'm clicking back through the sweets. Well, you had me there.
Well, China has 4 hot dogs, so I don't know, you know.
Yeah, you know how to live.
Where's those hot dogs from, though? Let's see. Junk food, hot dog tray. I like that chocolate, though. The chocolate looks nice.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Who wanted to be hungry right now? I know. So
that looks so delicious.
Oh, this is junk food. I would never say this is junk food. I don't know. It's just like too good of a quality, a little chocolate for junk food. I don't know. Yeah. I always associate...
No, this was all in the sale today. Was it the Saturday sale today or the Happy Weekend? Saturday sale, I think.
This was on Saturday sale. Are you sure? I didn't see this on Saturday sale.
Not me either.
No, it's weekend sales then. Oh. You get the whole pack, the burgers, the hot dogs.
Ah, the hot dogs, you mean. I was thinking about the chocolate.
Oh, no, the chocolate's not. That's I bought that separately.
Uh-huh, okay. See?
Junk food, though, again.
I know, right? And also we have everywhere, we have these drinks that something is like steaming out of them.
I love those, actually.
Mystery X Foodie. What kind of store is that, though? Profile, let's
it's
see.
The Sugar Bar.
Majesty. Owner of Majesty, Vegas. Sorry, Majesty. Huh. Never heard of them. Okay. What is it from Las Vegas?
The Sugar Bar? It's just like a candy store, and they have those drinks in there.
Oh. Why is it like steaming out of them, though? Are they hot or are, do they
it's
have...
It's dry ice.
Dry ice.
Ah,
okay.
Yeah.
Got those in New York City.
Ah, okay.
Oh my gosh, I really, really love how things are coming together now. Like, oh. It's so different
who,
kind of thinking.
Okay, who are you taking us to then? Let's go, Darky. You
no,
talk.
But...
to which one?
To two. Number two.
Okay, let's go to number two.
And I see as well on number one, like, the differences, like, how we think, you know? I just love it.
I'm still at number two, wait.
Okay,
two.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going
there's
slow.
There's too much diversity, I think.
I cannot okay. go that fast. Ooh.
It's okay.
This looks like a bar or something, right?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, what is okay. with SL food? Because, you know, the problem is I was out till now, right? And I'm so freaking hungry, right? And everybody's putting food around and I'm like, why? Cherry, yeah. Did I miss much? No, Cherry, now we're in the competition state. So it means that everybody has, well, now it's 15 over 9. So it's been 10 minutes, right, since the competition started. So they still have half an hour. That's a lot of time, right?
Yeah, it's coming on one night.
And a lot of time to us to talk shit about. So, do you have any questions? Oh, I forgot to put this, idiot. I had like a local chat too, but I totally forgot to show it. There we go. Me and local chat. Let's see. Located in Hawaii here. Who's from Hawaii? Espo. Well, good morning to you then. Love the strawberry dress, Aurora. Where's Aurora? Oh, that Aria set. What's up, you guys? Waves, Downy Grass by Illyrium. Okay, that's all we got. Let's leave the judges then to talk. What should we talk about, guys? Because we have time.
I'm starting to like number three, the paneling.
Oh, let's go.
How she's changing the interior.
Let's go a little.
Yeah, it's a lot one. Yeah, like, it's so different.
Rosalie.
Like, that's
I like the... yeah, I was going to say, I like the reed screens that number two is using. They're by Sui, and they are, again, low prim. But they tend to sort of make a little room, but you can still have the, you don't have to have a full curtain. They just, you can have them, and they come in, like, fully down, half rolled, or completely rolled up to the top. And I think they do make a room. I use those a lot.
Oh, you do?
Those are the window screens, yeah. Being used in number two.
So let me ask something like then the judges if we're already here. So Darkana, what's your favorite like furnace store? Where do you spend the most time at?
We have DRD.
Oh yeah. Well,
yeah.
I could have.
And...
Yeah, of course it's this for Darkana.
And of course, Black Nest, Fourth Wall. It's like I find pieces that really go so good together with bold furniture. And you have Nutmeg, right?
Of course, but Nutmeg is a little too expensive for me to.
It is.
Yeah.
It is. And I am that person. It's like I am not good with land impacts and stuff like that. So I just put everything out. So I'm not thinking maybe logical, like, oh, that's low. No, I'm just, yeah. You know, that I could learn something from because I am very fast with just placing stuff and whoops, I have 10 land impact left
you
on
know,
my
to
land.
Be honest, I don't have a lot of stuff from Nutmeg. Even the ones that I have, look, group gift. Oh my god, everything I have, listen to this, everything I have in my inventory from Nutmeg is a group gift. So that means I never bought anything at Nutmeg. The only thing I did bought was on sale, but that's the hair, right? Because this Nutmeg and entwined make make hair together, right? So I never bought anything at Nutmeg, so you know, must be
they
expensive.
Have a really lovely chair.
Yeah.
Right, on the Happy Weekend, did you see it?
I got it.
When? The armchair with the blanket.
I think I saw it, but I didn't go buy it. I don't know. Nutmeg, yeah, I see Nutmeg using like Darkana style, but for me, like to put it in my house, right, what I have right now, like a studio, it doesn't go in at all, right?
You have your kind of style there, so it's like, you know.
That's yeah, it's on the sale today.
Today it's on the sale?
On the Happy Weekend sale today, I think it's 60 lindens.
Oh, okay.
That's lovely. Oh, wow.
Do you get any other color or is just in this color?
No, just the one color.
But this is beautiful. Imagine this in the garden. You have...
Yeah, isn't it lovely for that money, though?
And what is that called? Like, it's a kind of tent you have in the garden. I'm not sure about that in English, what it's called.
I don't want to be a big bitch, though, but it's 7 lending packed.
It is, yeah. They're not low prim, are they? But it's very pretty for that money.
I mean, it's really pretty. Again, the problem with me is I have only 350 prims available, right? So you know what I'm talking about.
But you do have a very nice space too, Naria. It's really nice how you did it. I really like it.
Yeah,
it's
but like mine doesn't look really as a house. It's more like a studio what I have. I have no kitchen. I have no toilet. And, you know, I have
it's like
just...
a good hangout. And you have your little area with bedroom, like the closet, and then you have the beautiful area where you sit when you have Saturday sale and all that. It's really nicely done. You know, you have the things you have interest in, you have right there, you know. You don't need a bathroom, you don't need the whole thing.
I know, I'm not doing that because I have nowhere to fit it, right, at all.
Yeah, but it's like, it's how you feel, and it's you're going to create your space that you feel kind of home in, you know.
So while we're at it and we're at you, Darkana, I know you're like really, really into moving stuff, right? Like yourself around SL. Do you maybe know like approximately how many lands did you already own like in second
life? Oh my God. Oh, wow. Can I get some time to think?
Yeah, I will give you time to think a little and I will drop to China, okay?
Yes.
So, China, as I said, you're the most legit one to judge this panel, right? Because, yeah, we don't know that many people that are in, like, creators and stuff, right, to join us. So we just made our own jury here, right? But maybe it's even better than have, like, real professional people here, right? But you are kind of, you are doing interior design in SL. How long have you been doing this here and why?
I've been doing it for probably about 10 years. But I only started doing it professionally maybe 2.5-3 years ago.
What led you to it? Like, did you decorate somebody's land and they were like, oh, you should really do this in Second Life, right, or something?
No, I was actually approached by a couple of one started off with one home creator that approached me.
That doesn't happen like often that exactly the creators approach you, right?
No, I was very lucky. I hadn't even considered it before, but I think I put a picture on Flickr of a home that I'd decorated that belonged to this particular creator. And they contacted me and said, you know, absolute beautiful job, etc. And we're putting up a show home at an event and would you like to decorate the show home? So I jumped at the chance simply because, you know, I love doing it. I love decorating and things. And then from there, I was contacted by people who went to the event and said, you know, do you decorate for other people? And that's kind of how it started. It just went from there. And at first I wasn't, you know, I wasn't charging anything. I was doing it simply for pleasure. But I realized as time went on, you know, I needed to buy more and more things.
But
keep my inventory updated.
As far as I know, you're really on a cheaper side of SL designer, like interior designers and landscapers, right? Because I think like a few years ago, I met like a few of like landscapers. Landscapers are freaking expensive as fuck, right? As far as I remember, I know somebody was showing me their land. Okay, it was a big sim, right? Not the whole sim, but like half of sim. But the prices they told me, I was like, oh my God, I could never afford this, right?
Yeah.
But as far as I know, no. You're not that expensive, right?
No, I do. I only do it. I do not do it to, you know, to make money. I do it because it helps me to relax, you know, and because I just absolutely love doing it. And as long as I cover the cost of anything, you know, that I as a total that I have to buy, not mm-hmm. you know, one person paying for it. And as long as I cover my own small rent in Second Life, that's all I charge.
Yeah, that's
I don't,
true.
You know, charge a lot.
Somebody said affordable. Oh, Aria, Aria, aren't you in world? You can write there too. Here too. I have both chats on. But yeah, as I said, where we were for the prizes, right? If we have like a middle, now it's 25, so it's been 20 minutes. We're in the half of it, guys. Almost half of it.
Oh, wow.
Who's like screaming? Let's go see what they did in the half of time. Oh, look, it's going great. Hey, Iso. I'm sorry, I won't bother you too much.
Hello.
Look, she's doing pretty. Yeah, go on. I won't bother you because you have only half a time left.
No, it's okay. What takes the most the time is looking for stuff in the inventory, actually.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. You're going to make it. It's a small room.
Fingers crossed.
Oh, look what Vicky has dropped out. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm flying too much. I'm flying too much. Damn it.
Hi there.
Hi. There you go. Oh, oh my God. You did a lot, though. Girl.
yeah, I mean, I was most nervous about my inventory because I don't know, you know, what shit lies in it. But let's see.
You did a lot. Damn. This looks pretty. Well, we'll see what judges think at the end, so. Because my opinion does not matter. I'm just here to watch and enjoy. Ooh. Jump in joy. Okay, then we... Oh, I went too far. Then we have Rosalie. Ooh, she decided to do kind of a bedroom. Ooh, sexy. Looks like a princess bedroom. You fit right
well.
In.
Well... If the shoe fits.
If the shoe fits, exactly. Narya is jumping for joy, Arya said. Thank you, Arya. I know. It's easier to jump than walk in Second Life. I don't know. It's just sometimes... See, you have to... Choop. No. Well, that was a bad jump. There we go. And we have number 4 there. Going on pink, you said.
Hi. Yes, I love pink.
Okay.
I might have to re-log because I tried to pull one item out mm-hmm. and it said like you can't res, so it's like gone from my
inventory. Try also resing it in front of the house maybe or on the ground here. Sometimes
yeah.
it's just the house.
It's like
right?
gone from my inventory now, so uh-huh. I might have to re-log. Quick,
is it
but...
a gotcha? Go for it.
Yeah,
go
res
for
out
it.
A block. If you res out a block on
her block, if she reses her block and reses above it, right?
Yeah,
that's sometimes. Pratima said, I like Vicky's room. Okay, well, we have also people's opinions on it. Why not? Right?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh, uh-huh. Okay, so we're gonna wait. We still have enough time. Is it 40 minutes too little? Nah. We're like,
yeah.
Okay, let's go now for Jason. Hey, Jason. Let's ask Hello. You some stuff. Oh shit, I did put you down because of your mic a little. Wait, let me put you back up. Okay. Oh, he's so sad, bunny. There. Now you can talk normally.
Hello everyone. You can ask away.
Narya, think of the questions. Okay. Well, I see your decorating style a little because you're living under us, right?
Well, I haven't done anything though, like, and especially to that house, mostly you did it.
Yeah, that's true. But... I decorated Jason's house a little.
Yeah, that's the truth of it. But basically, because I was liking like the inventory to do it.
Mm-hmm. And sometimes inventory like can be a problem too, yeah.
Yeah, because I collected like lots of items that I find very appealing to put somewhere, but I haven't found the opportunity to do so.
Mm-hmm. Wait, China, we have a question for you. China, do you have a link to where I can find your decorating prices, please?
What prices?
Decorating prices, they are asking.
Right. Yeah, okay, I don't have set prices. What I usually do is go along and meet the client, have a good chat, find out what it is they want, what kind of budget they're looking at, and then I will quote, send them a written quote based on what it is they want. But to give you to kind of a rough idea, I've just completed a half a sim with the house decorated fully landscaped and everything for 5,000 lindens. That kind of gives you an idea.
Oh, that's good price. Darky, what is the best piece of advice for someone who has never decorated anything in Second Life, if that makes sense?
The best of advice?
Yeah, that's the question on YouTube.
Yeah, I see.
I think I would learn the basics, the basics of like how to position things properly, you know, on an angle, 90 degree, 0, 90, 180, 270, so that you get everything on the right rotation.
Correct.
Make sure that your shadows are completely on the ground.
Yeah, not flickering.
Things floating in the air.
Do not have flickering shadows.
Yes.
Yeah. Make sure things are against the wall and flush and how they should be. Those are kind of the basics you need to learn, and how to probably texture walls or floors. How to make things transparent.
Super advice. This is super advice, you know.
Darky, anything else? I would say, like, somebody just wrote, go to a sandbox and practice, which is like, you know.
You just need to start somewhere.
Yeah, just like start raising stuff, see how the whole system works, how to position them.
Correct. Yeah.
And then you just put your imagination there and you just like put stuff here and there together. Whatever looks more appealing to you.
Oh, I had
to. It's more the feeling, I would say, like what looks right for you.
Very true.
I had to put Jason down and up a little. Okay. Oh shit, I went too much with my camera. China, you have another question. Do you have any awkward client stories?
Oh, we love. Yes.
Story time. That's not me. That's the question from YouTube, right?
Yeah, I can imagine. Definitely. I mean, in different kinds of ways. I mean, some people are just absolutely adamant that they want to use their own things, and you know, they'll kind of employ me to do a job and then they'll say, yeah, but I want all of my trees leaving and I want that house leaving, even if it's a house from like 2007 and it's not mesh and you know, and I want all of this, and I'm kind of looking at it thinking, if you really want all of this non-mesh stuff leaving here, there's no way I can design around it. You know, it's just not going to happen. And they are kind of hard to please. And there are very rare occasions that I have to walk away from a job. But that's at least one of them. When they just won't budge, you know. They don't want you to design. They want you to come along and just put a few things down that they are missing from their own inventory. And that makes it hard. And the other one is when you are working on a land and there are indiscretions going on, shall we say, between couples or families. I've worked on one land, obviously never mention any names, worked on one land where, you know, I was greeted by the partners, the husband and wife, and we want this and the baby nursery and this and a beautiful great big house. It was lovely, living the dream. And then it kind of became obvious that they were on a lot of the time at different times of the day. They were from different countries. And then I happened to notice while I was building a skybox up, looking down, you know, that he was bringing somebody else on, living the dream up.
Ooh.
You're getting all the marital problems.
Oh my gosh. And you just have to keep it to yourself, you know, and be quiet and think, none of my business.
China, another question. I guess everybody's asking just China. So what's the strangest request you've gotten for design?
Oh, well, that one's easy. An AFK place.
Oh, did you have to provide the avatars too? That would be hilarious.
I gave up. I gave up, honestly, halfway through. I gave up. I was quite prepared to, to do the building, to build it all and to furnish it, but some of the comings and goings and carryings on and the things that they wanted were kind of out of my remit. Yeah, that was a very, very, they wanted things, adding that were, shall we say, are on the more deviant side of
Of course.
sexuality and that.
But we're in
And
Second Life. You know, these things will happen eventually wherever you look. It's
yes.
like something about sex, I guess.
That's
Darkana,
it.
did
I
you.
did look through in my
Huh?
inventory, but I didn't find any glory holes in there, so I guess I couldn't do the
There you go. Darkana, did you count your lands?
was thinking from when I started my YouTube journey. I time.
10 minutes later.
Yes,
Two, two, two.
because it's like after
How
my
much time do
YouTube
we have left,
journey.
Naria?
10 minutes.
Oh, see, the time just
Wow, it's been
flies.
gone.
Yeah.
I wanted to say you ha like I was waiting for the timer to go to 35, right? And you have 10 minutes left. Run. Okay, let's go to Mercy a little because she didn't say much there. Poor Mercy. You're still here with us?
Hello. Yes,
Hello.
I'm still here.
So wait, where are you living now? Let's
I
start
am
with.
living in a Linden house.
All right. Not the old one, I hope.
Not the old one. It's one of those log homes.
I love the people who are still like, I'm keeping my old Linden home, and I'm like, why?
You pry it from my cold, dead hands.
I know, but there are some who just, but I'm like, but 500, how is this 512 square meters and you get 100, how much prims was it? 130 or something to use in the old Lindem homes, right?
Oh, really?
Yeah,
I
it
didn't know
was
that.
halved, right? You got half the size that you get now, right?
117,
17, yeah.
yes.
So I'm like,
Wow.
okay, so you could choose a new Linden home with 350 prims, but you decide to go. But there's still some of them are saying, yeah, you can have a Linden home with half of it, and half you can have a mainland, right? So okay, maybe that's kind of understandable, but still, you
Yeah,
have
I never
that's,
heard that.
yeah, but retro home, yeah, it's gonna be. But there, I was like, I was thinking of doing like an episode of who still lives on the old main, old Linden homes.
Oh my God. Discovery today.
I know, right?
Don't miss the episode.
Yeah, I think wasn't us last time going to old Linden houses dressed like
Yeah,
paper
I think
dolls?
so. Yes, we were
Where
paper dolls going to different Linden homes.
somebody had a Mardi Gras party outside
Oh,
the Linden.
yeah. That was primmy. A little.
There you
But
go.
how do you fill that entire space with 100 and something prims? Yikes.
Impossible.
I know.
I don't think it looks impossible for me.
Well, it
Like,
looks impossible.
unless
Because
you
I think
just
that I
throw
want
a few
prims.
stuff in every room and then you're satisfied with that. But I don't know, I think it wouldn't look nice.
What if you
Some
only
people
have
just have beds and
117 prims?
yeah.
The problem
Yeah.
also with old Linden homes is that they are like, you have two floors and you have 117 prims. How the hell will you like model two floors with those that kind of prim count, right? So I saw a lot of people just decorating the lower floor and they have nothing on the upper floor, right?
I did that back in the day in my Linden home, but I did have 300 and something prims for the land impact. And I just decorated like two of the rooms with the kitchen and living room and then the bedroom. And then I just divided the room with a tiny little bathroom because I am a prim, and
Yeah.
I used so much, I could not even do the second floor. I had no chance. You can
Okay.
save prims though by linking, obviously non-animated things, and nothing with a script in it like a light, as I found out years ago. If
Yeah,
you
so
link
guys,
things
let's
together.
say you can link like a little tutorial. Look, you can link this foot, let's say, together, right? So you have this one and you kind of grab this one too, and this one you have multiple selection. You just press shift while you're doing it, right? So you link all of it, mm-hmm. and That's you can right. link them together, right, with this button. And then I don't know, usually I also figure out that the landing pack goes up sometimes.
Same. It does. You've got to do it bit by bit. Some items go up and some go as much as half down. So say, for example, with the downy grass, if it's all one landing pack, if I put 20 pieces down and I link them all together,
yeah.
like it comes out at 10 prims. So I'm saving 10 prims by linking them together.
Rhonda is, what can you not link? So never link like, or I once we had a house
light
and
bulbs.
We no light
anything
bulbs
that lights up.
Anything that has a script on it, so chairs that you can sit
yes.
on, don't link together, right? Also,
yeah,
never
you find yourself sitting on the chandelier.
Never link a house with the door, because we did that once and then the whole house opened. Not. Kind
of. Oh my god. I've accidentally linked.
And everything in my house is linked.
Wait,
pretty
wait,
much.
Wait. Who's
everything?
Talking?
Rosalie.
Uh-huh, wait, I'm coming to you. Where there. What? Yeah.
Don't link fireplaces if they've got smoke in them.
Yeah.
Because I've done that and then everything starts like moving like smoke. Because that's not something you sit on, so I didn't think about it.
Yeah, don't do fireplaces with fire in it and stuff and smoke going out of it. Yeah, you have to think about, like, you can link
don't
stuff that
fire people.
Yeah, usually link stuff that you cannot sit on, or like don't do beds, don't do chairs, don't do stuff with animations in them. But you can link like easily like plants together, food together, like closets
yeah.
if the stuff if they're like the things are not opening, like the drawers are not opening or something weird like that, right?
Picture frames, ornaments.
Yeah.
Ah.
Mm.
Stuff like that. Okay, guys, you have 4 minutes.
Oh my gosh!
Oh
my I'm so excited!
I'm very excited too.
I can feel this, like, kind of rush, you know, running through my veins for this.
That's it. Feels really.
You don't have to use all the preams.
No, you don't have to use all the preams. I said that's the maximum that you could use, right? But you can use 10 if you want, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is like just the max, so we don't go the max above the land capacity, right?
Yeah.
Naria, the contestants had not... they have a prim limit of 350, because not that they have a limit exactly 350, but if they're gonna like do it at 400, some other person decorating the room could not fit anything anymore there, right? So that's why we have a limit.
Yeah, like the song for Madonna, Ariel says.
Madonna? Ah, only
4 minutes. 4 minutes.
Ah,
like,
yeah.
I don't remember how it goes, yeah.
There you go. I can't link food because if I can't eat it, I don't want it. No decor food for me, Susie.
Yeah,
okay, so guys, also about the prizes. So all the contestants get something, so don't worry. And also if you... Like this month, we will not do this show anymore because I'm going on my vacation in like... 12 days, something like that, 13 days. So then I'll be gone till the next month, right? So yeah, no show this month, but yeah, maybe next month we can talk again for it, right?
Yeah.
So don't be discouraged to apply again, right? I'll also make a video before it so you know how to apply and everything. But yeah, for the gift, so everybody gets something. We have like a 1,000 Linden gift card from Chesmoy, whatever you're called. How do you who's pronouncing this store right?
I don't know.
Chesmoy, there we go. Chemua, whatever.
Chemua.
We need an episode. How do you pronounce all the stuff in SL, right?
Yeah.
Because nobody's doing it probably right. Okay, we have 1,000 Lindens gift card for that. Also, Kaza, they're nice enough. So two of the contestants can choose something from the store and the item will be sent to them. It can be anything, no matter the price, right, China? China. China.
Sorry.
Because China.
Just go have on the store, see what it is you'd like, and if you let Naria know or myself, we'll get it passed over to you.
There you go. Yeah. So the two contestants will get anything from Kaza. Just visit the store. Two of the contestants, when you get that price, and the item will be sent to you. And the next prize is also the makeover of their lens. As you know, I asked if the people that applied do need to have a lens, because China will kind of remake that lens. Right, China? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so. But what were we talking about? A voucher of some kind, too? But we'll talk that at the end, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's chez moi, mean at my humor in French. I pronounce it chez moi. Chez moi. Chez moi.
Everybody's trying to.
My house in French.
Well, me and Jason.
You know one thing, Naria.
Huh?
You know the skin store HEAUX? It's pretty cool.
What?
Which one?
Mind blown.
Like, you know that sometimes it's on 15 Friday, I think, isn't it? Sometimes?
Yeah.
Wait, what did she say? I missed it. What?
You know Hawks?
How did that look?
Hawks? Yeah, what's with the Hawks?
It's pronounced Ho.
Ho.
The last. Like the silent X is always Hawks, like what I said.
Do. It's the same as Do, you know, the hair store.
Yeah. I know it's Do, but yeah, I just don't want to pronounce it Do because it sounds like doo-doo. And also Hawks, I will never pronounce like Ho, because.
Yeah, at Ho right now.
Ho. What's up, Ho? No, I can't. I also know that Hawks is like Duke. Duke's do is pronounced like do, right? But I just don't want to do it. It's like, no.
Is it do or is it do?
It's do.
Do, okay.
But
that's how we say like you in our language, in Norwegian. We say do.
Do. Yeah, like probably like that. It's the correct way. But to be honest, I just don't want to do it. Okay, guys, it's over. I missed a minute because I'm talking too much. Everybody out of there. Houses.
With your hammers, all your tools.
All your hammers, all your tools come here to the judging panel on each side, so
don't
I'll have you near.
Anything else down. Okay.
No. Come, like, two from this side can go on this side and the two other ones on that side, just so I have you near.
They all look gorgeous.
Yeah.
Oh, how much stuff do I have in? Is this my stuff in the hallway? No wonder it wasn't rezzing. Oh, in the hall.
Who's still trying to fix shit? Come here.
No, I'm not trying to.
Rosalie, come to the.
Do you see all the stuff that's like in the middle of the thingy?
Where in the middle of the? There. Oh yeah. Ooh, wow.
I didn't know that was happening.
Well, delete that because it's like.
Okay, good. Thank you.
Okay, guys, come beside the judges so I can have you near so I can hear your voices, because otherwise. Wait, we're missing one.
Yeah, where is.
I lost one. Where's one?
Oh my god. It's a whole apartment.
Oh my god, just delete that. Wait, we're missing one contestant, right?
Number three?
Oh no, Rosalie, come here. I see her there in the grass.
Oh, there she is.
I know, I'm still waiting on the apartment that I had rezzed. I didn't know I was rezzing. Okay, where are you?
Oh god.
I'm just waiting for, there. Come on the stage, there. Okay, so let's start with Iso's room, right? So let's go to number one. And we have Iso right here, so she can explain a little. So judges, go. What you like, what you would change. Let's start with Darkana. And you can also ask Iso questions, right? Because she's here.
Yeah, I have
so.
A question for Iso as well.
Is this, let me zoom in, a coffee bar or, wait. Let me see. Here. So, Iso, can you tell me a little
find your thought in this room.
Yes, I'm sorry, first of all, it's not finished, obviously. I went through some technical issues. I was having some troubles raising. So sorry, it took me time to raise everything that I wanted. So I'm very sorry that it's not finished. But my idea behind it is that I wanted a place where everybody could come and chill and... you know, talk. I wanted a place open for everyone. I think these kind of places are missing on SL. everybody is now more into private stuff and hiding and everything, and I just want more open spaces. I did took time on the lightning because I've added some sunbeams and I think I wanted to emphasize the light inside the place and the ray of light and this is the idea. But you know, you can see it as like a bar or a coffee shop, or but you can also imagine it as a room in, you know, in the house, like a room just dedicated to yes, exactly. So that was the idea, and I'm very sorry I couldn't finish.
Oh, it's it okay finished
to me.
Very cute, and well, so it's like this different thinking. I love that. Different is my thing, and absolutely. And of course, if there will be added more stuff to it, of course, it will be like wow. But I think it's very nice what you got here. Oh, absolutely.
Thank
China.
You, Duncan.
China?
China!
Come here. She's like...
She's speechless.
I know.
I turn it off when I'm not talking because my cat keeps meowing. It's definitely interesting. I think looking around at the furniture, the idea is for like was it an interior bar?
Yeah.
That's the right wording from the professional.
I would say it's a bar.
Yeah. Looks like an interior bar, yeah, very pretty. I like the bar stools, they're very pretty against the wall, and the plants. I love the greenery. Thinking, like a sushi bar, okay, yeah, it's pretty. I love the greenery. I'm a big fan of greenery, so yeah, I think that's very pretty. Yeah, well done.
Okay, thank you, Jason.
Okay. So, for me, it looked like a bar, like from the beginning when I was watching like your progress, I was like, yeah, she must be building a bar. I like the idea behind it, what you said, that you want a place where people will just come and chill there, and just like gathering place. I like the detail you put on with the lights, I think it gives it a very relaxing vibe, and the plants. Yeah, I think I see on the whole environment that what you said, that it's not finished yet. I mean, I could see more stuff in it, but I understand like the time laying it. And I just want to say that for what I'm seeing, I think it looks very decent work. Like for the amount of time you had, I think it's very
cute.
Very good work.
And
so congratulations.
Yeah, I like your use of the greenery. I like how everything is kind of like set up in a kind of open, friendly way. And I do see your vision. I would have liked to see more color in it, but that's just me. But overall, with the time you got, like Jason said, I think you did a great job.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Mars.
There.
You're welcome.
Okay, wait, I just got the question. Where's the chalkboard cabinet from? So this is from Apple Fall menu shelving there. Okay, so this is from the first. Let's go to our second one, which was Vicky, right? There. So let's start now with...
Yeah, that's me.
Let's start first with Merce. Let's go the other way around. So it's not always Darkana the first.
Okay, where do I even start? You rezzed out so much and it really amazing. And even when, like, you started with the ceilings and I saw those panels that you were putting on the, what do you call them, for the windows. Yeah. But I think, I don't know what I would change about yours. Yours looks great. I think right. It was a great use of space.
Jason.
Thanks, Merce.
Jason, you're welcome. Wake up. Okay, then.
Hello, I'm here. Okay, so I agree with Merce what she said, that this house looks super full. Like, it has everything in it. It has a living room. It has a more of resting place on the corners. And also like a table to go eat or drink your tea. Like, I don't know what I will change either in this room. It looks so relaxing that I will just want to go sit there like right now and just chill. I mean, mm-hmm. I don't think you should do anything else. Like, this room on its own, on what you did in those 40 minutes, I think it's complete and I love it.
Well, you can work from home too. That's the kind of space I tried to build.
Yeah, I think it looks super great. Like, what was the idea behind all that room though? Like, how did you think that when you were putting all this stuff together?
Okay, so I'm a lover of clutter. Like, I want clutter everywhere. I'm just going to res out all my inventory as much as I can and eat up all the prims. That's me. So what I went for is kind of an earthy and rustic decor where there are lots of fresh colors as well, because I do like colors, but I also like earthy tones. And it's, yeah, just, you know, I'm trying to go with this cozy vibe, lot of bamboo and, you know, the tropical fan. So I kind of try to create a space which would look good in a forest, but it'll also look good on a beach. So, you know, it's very summery and springy. It can just fit in any kind
I
of
totally see that,
setting.
What you're saying. Like, it will go definitely on a beach or in a forest or anywhere, that room. Even in the desert, I think, like in an oasis. Like,
cute.
Yeah, that's
what I tried. Thank you. Thanks, Jason.
China?
Hi. I love this room too. It's very versatile, and I love the fact that she's put different pieces together, right down from things like the little table runner, which is part of one set, I know, has been added to, you know, to the table to make something different. It's unique because of that, because she's not taken full pieces and put them down. She's added and taken things from different sets, makes it unique. And I do think it's absolutely lovely. I love the colour scheme and the mixture of pastels with the strong colours of the wood and the nature. It's, yeah, really nice.
I love how you also look from this and you see the forest outside. I'm sorry. It's just like a cute, cute look. I know, right? If you're like sitting there and like, look at all the trees. Okay, nice.
Right. I mean, the little details, even though is that a little dog or a cat there? I can't see.
I think it's a dog.
Little pussy cat there, yeah.
Cat, okay.
Yeah, it's lovely. It's a little bit, yeah. It's lovely. Really, really nice. There's pieces even on the shelves, the crane from Applefall. So it's not a complete shelving unit. She's actually, you know, put different pieces onto the shelving, make it individual. Yeah, I love this place.
Somebody's asking, where is the rug from? Wait. Malone?
That's,
J-Drug.
Yeah.
I got it from the marketplace. It's actually really cheap. I don't remember how much, but yeah.
I think those are one London.
Oh, really?
Very pretty.
Damn. Darkana?
And you can change textures. Yes. It has a texture change script, so you can actually click and change textures, which is really cool.
Okay. Darky, you at
Good
the
job.
End.
Okay. Yes. This room, I can really feel this room, and I'm all about creating a soul in your home. You need to feel the room. And this room just made me feel so much like comfortable, homey. I just want to sit there reading my book. I can look out, you know, you have the forest. And oh my gosh, this is, I don't have anything. I love this.
Thank you.
Because I can
Thank
feel
you,
this.
Hey, the kitty convinced her.
Oh, yeah. She told me there. Oh, yeah.
She's my weapon.
Is the greenery separate from fireplace? Somebody's asking. Or is this greenery? No, it comes with the fireplace, right?
Yeah, it's from Chimia. I don't know if I'm saying it right, but it's Chimia.
Okay, I did show it. So a primeval fireplace. Okay, let's move to room number 3. There, I'm traveling. So let's go to Rosalie. Let's start with Darky.
Yeah, I'm just emerald. Zoomed out. Okay. This room as well. I really can feel the room. And I am that cluttery person. I love things. It has to be things all over. But it has to look pretty. And this room as well, like you go into the bedroom, you know, you have it's like the light, slow down the lightning and a little bit, you know. I love this as well. Okay. It's like for my liking, I would have put maybe some greenery over the bed. Like that's my personal thing, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But overall, it's lovely room. I can feel this room as well. Really cozy. So yeah.
Well, we can also ask Rosalie what was her like overall.
Yes.
China
it's
can
strange.
Do that.
Strange on your stream. The rug looks brown, but it's white on my screen. So I was going for like cottage core look, really maximalism, very girly. But I live in a studio in New York City, so I'm used to having to decorate in like that size of space. Actually, my whole studio is probably about that size, bathroom, kitchen, living room, and bedroom included. So yeah, I just went for it, and I just pick some of my favorite pieces and put them out. But the time constraint was hard.
I know.
Oh, I can.
I know. But at least it's just one room. You did a great job, though. So,
okay. The layers.
China.
Yeah.
I also have to check what the mirror. Somebody wants the mirror.
Which one?
Bouquet.
I'm very narcissistic. I have 7.
Oh, yeah. But I think it's that sparkly mirror there. Okay, China?
Really interesting room. And with her saying that she lives in a New York apartment, that's the kind of feel that I'm getting. Really prettily done, very different. But I love the paneling and the details. I love the mixture of the wood with the white. Again, different pieces added. And I like the fact that she's added old and new pieces. And I mean, sort of old items from Second Life, which stand the test of time, like the mirror, the Boca mirror.
Mm-hmm.
Really, really well done. I do like that room as well. I could just snuggle up in there on a winter's night with a good view. Very nice.
Jason? There, here's the white rug on Ultra, unfortunately. Okay, yeah.
Oh, no. On Ultra, is that why?
Yeah.
When I see this room, like a picture, like, it's obviously a girl's room, but a girl that likes to have good stuff, you know, she has like a good sense of aesthetic, like mm-hmm. She wants to live luxurious, like she's minimal, but she wants like the nice stuff. And I like the vibe that you're giving into that small space. Like you have your bed, you have your living room to chill, like, and the thing that I like the most is the practicality of it. Like, How many stuff can you put inside a room so you can actually live in it? Like, because we're talking about the virtual space, but it looks like, for me, it looks very, very real. The only thing that I'm missing is the bathroom, obviously, but yeah, like...
I mean it's one room.
Yeah, basically.
Hey, go poo-poo in the back, in the forest.
In the forest. I love what you did, actually. Like, I think that your setting is great.
There you go. And for the last thing, Mars.
I absolutely love this room. It reminds me of something like Upper East Side Heiress. It's something that I would see out of like Sex in the City. This could be Carrie Bradshaw's bedroom for real.
True.
I don't know. I love how you automatically went in and started changing the inside paneling to what you liked. And I love your use of just like muted colors. But also you use a lot of little lights to make everything kind of just like liven up a little bit. So I think you did a great job.
Thank you.
There you go. Okay, so let's go to our last room and then we'll do the rating. So the judges will send me the ratings on Discord. So then I will calculate them together and we will pick the winner and other places, of course, with a twist. But we'll tell you that in the end. Okay, so there we have the last room. Mars, I'll just
go. Okay, yeah. Starting with me.
Yeah.
I like this room. This room looks cozy. It's very spacious. I like your use of space. I love that it's very pink and it has just like hints here and there with the flowers and the bedding and everything. And then I like how you did the back wall by yourself. So I really like this room.
Jason?
Okay, I would totally agree with Mers. Like, I love what you did with the place, and the color pink is everywhere. But what I like most is that you put a little bit of green here and there, which I love green. And it's like, I think it makes the whole room stand out generally. It looks very, very, very cozy. You have your own wine corner over there. I love it. I mean, it's minimal. It's more minimal than the previous house, but I could totally like picture this room.
China?
Yeah, same thing. I love the space in the room. I appreciate the fact that she textured the wall, which looks good behind the bed. There's some really, really pretty things in there. I love the use of color. The pink and the little bits of detail around. Those chairs are beautiful and the rug. She's tied in things like the flamingo picture along with the ornament on the side, so it's tied in nicely. It almost feels like a girl's summer house. You know, it's really pretty. It's got that light, airy, comfortable vibe about it. Yeah, I like that one too. Very well done.
Mm-hmm. And now we can also ask... It was our last one.
Drakana.
No. Drakana, yeah. But Alexi, what were your thoughts behind it there? Because judges didn't ask you, so I'll do it. Alexi? Wait, where do I have her voice? Oh, here. Is she with us still or is she gone?
Hopefully still around. Very pretty room though.
Well,
can you hear me?
Yeah, there you go.
Okay. I wanted this room to be like spacious. I tend in my own home to like have things cluttered with a lot of detail, but I kind of wanted to make it like almost like a hotel type of a room, like a suite, obviously for a woman because of the pink. I didn't want to add any curtains because I wanted to let, you know, nature in, and I think that seeing all the greenery outside, you know, tends to soothe somebody.
Mm-hmm.
I just wanted it more open just to give you, you know, a space where you could breathe.
Yeah, of course. Okay.
That's about it.
And Drakana at the end. Ooh. The last rating.
I could see myself coming in there with my girlfriends, hanging out, you know, like you said, with like a hotel.
You in a pink house.
Yes, of course, with a lot of friends and stuff. It could be whatever color.
Okay.
But we said, by personally look, it will not look like this, but it's like, this is really nice room. It's like, mm-hmm. how you say, air, it's like, this is like, what you say, spacious? Is that the word? Spacious?
Yeah, it looks like you could dance in it there, let's say. It
yes, like I have, yes, I have, I really feel in this room, I can breathe. And of course the cat, lovely.
Darkana, it's a cat, it's a winner. I'm joking.
Yes. But this is so well done. I really liked all the details and everything here. So absolutely,
oh,
Alexa.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks for subscribing, William. Okay, guys, so then I will ask the judges to send me the ratings. So guys, you go on Discord, just write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 4 and just write me whatever ratings you're giving them, right? Oh, how much time do you need, Jason?
Very difficult. It's difficult, very difficult.
Darkana already sent me her ratings, right?
Yeah,
you did?
I have been watching, like, really, the whole process.
Darkana, you're okay with the first rating, though? Or did you forget something?
I'm not forgetting anything, actually.
Okay.
Coming around again, I'm...
Okay.
I see what you mean.
Okay. So this is Darkana. We're waiting for the rating. So yay, applause to the decorators. I'm still waiting for Merz and Jason and China. So we're gonna wait for those till they come. I'm gonna wait and then I'm gonna calculate all the stuff together. So they're rating the... I will not tell you the ratings because that wouldn't be nice, but we'll go like number one and number two, right? And so on, because that's all we need. 3 and 4. So the judges will send me the ratings and then I'll save.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I subscribed again. So guys, do you have any questions while we wait for ratings? Ah, there's... there's Merz. And we're still waiting for two more. Sassy and China. There we go. They did it well. I'm sure they were nervous too. Well done, everyone. Great job, everyone. When y'all available to decorate my house. Where's the bar from, Narya? Oh, what? Which bar? The bar in the first house? I think it's the first house.
Yeah.
Huh?
You hear some meow? It's my cat. He's
great
standing here.
Beachcomber bar from Bill Button. It's from Crate, apparently.
Yes, and it's actually on sale this weekend.
Oh, everything on sale. I don't know about anything. On the was this 60 Linden Happy Weekend?
I think it was the Saturday sale.
Oh.
Or yes, Saturday sale. I think.
Okay, the big this mirror, probably. So this one is from Bouquet, Radiance Mirror. So just search for this. There, Bouquet. Creator, Bouquet Store. There we go. I think that's it. Anybody else? Can I ask where the coffee table and the sofas in the second house, please? Oh, gosh. Okay, I have, wait, I have Jason. Wait, Jason. Oh, shit. Jason's rating. I will go check that after Jason White. House number 2. House number 3. House number 4. Okay. And then the last one, we have China. Okay. Can somebody check where that stuff is from and write it in the chat or something?
Second room?
Yeah, second room house. Second. Oh god, everybody. Coffee table and the sofas in the second house, please. And just drop it to the... And I will calculate this thing. Wait.
I'm right.
So this is the... Okay.
Sofa is from...
I'm just calculating.
Dagana, it's in the
black witch who created
Sofa's black sand. The triumph sofa.
So we have this. Okay, I don't know where this is going yet.
It's Applefall Murphy bar table.
Darky.
Yeah.
One of your ratings is not halved, right? The third one.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe a mistake, right?
Just fix it. I don't know what the F I was thinking for that.
Just saying, so you know. Okay, I think we're gonna have the winner soon, if Darkana corrects her. Wait, are you writing it again, or what did you do?
Can I just put it like that?
Yeah, you can. Wait, what did you do? Okay. I just needed to know how much was that, right?
Of course.
Okay, plus this, plus this. And we have a winner. There we go. Okay, guys. So, there we go. So, let's go for the first place first, and then we're going to go down to see what you get, right? So, as we did say, so the first place is house number 2. There we go.
Yay!
Oh my god, thank you.
Well done.
Thank you so much.
So you're getting, now we have a twist and I will explain it why, right? You might think you're going to get the home improvement, but now for the fun part, the worst one will get the home improvement of their land. Because why would we help somebody who's already great at decorating, right? So yeah, that was like a twist in the show because I know that everybody thought that the best one will get the, well, it is kind of the biggest prize, white prize, right? But, you know, it's fine. So, you're getting the 1000 Lindens gift card from Chesmoa, right? I will just send it to you right now, Vicky, okay?
So thank you, Maria.
Congratulations. Awesome. Happy shopping at that place. Maybe you need more decor.
Thank you.
Even though it looks like you have a lot of decor, so it's fine. There you go. So Vicky is the winner.
Yeah, I have a lot of stuff.
Well, you will have more now. So this is our winner. Congratulations. So now people are hoping, oh my God, I hope I'm the last. I'm joking. But let's go to our second place. So our second place goes to the house number 3. So we have Rosalie. Congrats, Rosalie.
Well done, Rosalie.
So Rosalie, you just jumped to Casa, right? And send me a note card or send me a message what you want from there and I will send it to... Oh, look, applause. I will send it to China and the creator will send you the item, right? So choose whatever item you want from Casa and congrats for second place. There we go.
Well done.
Well done. Okay, our third place goes to... We have our third place goes to number 4. And we have Alexi. Congrats, Alexi. There. So Alexi is also getting anything from Casa that she likes. So choose one item, whatever it is, and send me a note card and we'll get you the item. I think Alexi is gone, but okay. Runner-up, room number 3. Good job. Okay, so we have, I'm sorry, the last one, but you're getting the best prize. Yay!
Yay.
So we have number 1 from Iso, huh? Number 4 from Iso. What's up, Iso?
Well, this is my victory dance.
Well, this is your victory dance. Well, you dressed for it there. So
yes, I guess my tools were not enough.
So I will give your contact to China so you can talk then what to do on your land. Okay?
Okay.
You're
fantastic.
Getting the
Thank
whole
you very much.
Landscaping job. There you go.
Yippee!
Yippee! There you go. Okay, so that was a little twist on the show. Hope you don't mind, but we were kind of thinking that, you know, maybe the best one really doesn't need so much help, right? Because, you know, you're already good. There we go. So, yeah, guys, this was Time to Design. Hope you enjoyed it. We didn't drag it for too long, kind of did, but it's fine. We still need time to people to design those rooms, right? So, well, thanks for joining us, contestants and judges. It was nice having you all.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah.
Thank you for having us.
Also, the live audience. There we go.
Yeah.
Somewhere yeah. down there.
Thanks everyone for being here and all everyone on YouTube.
And everyone on YouTube there. Okay, guys, take care. Like, subscribe, do whatever you want to do, and see you next
have
time.
Have a beautiful summer, everyone.
And have
thank
a
you.
Summer.
You did the same.
There you go. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Open eye. Feel the waves cut through me. Hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight. Chemicals collide. Hold tight.
On what was expecting from
wait
us,
guys or... wait guys I said I will finish but kind of I got an offer from China so winner you get also a makeover there.
Hey!
I thought I finished with the video but it's not over yet there now we will finish so the winner also get a makeover because China just sent me a message that she will do a makeover Aww. On her place too so thanks China for being
thank
so
you
generous.
China
and happy for tomorrow and...
there you go
beautiful job all of you absolutely amazing job fantastic
okay. You're nodding
now, fun. It was a lot of fun.
Now we can really go to the end of the video and back. Bye.
Bye. Open eye. Feel the waves cut through me. Hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight.